Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, man. Hi, everybody. Back on Windbound. And where did I leave off? I upgraded my boat some more. I explored this island. I got a bag for my boat so I could store some more things and fulfill all my hoarding desires. So before I move on, do a little bit more gathering and be prepared for the next adventure. So I'm not really sure where I want to go next. There's something over there. I guess. Yeah, we'll head to whatever that is in the distance. Ah. Wait, no, that's just the rocks circling this island. Silly me. Okay, so that's where we want to end up after we gather some more shards. Let's jump on my boat. Oh, whoops. No, come back, boat! There we go. Turn myself around. Raise the sail a bit. Tighten it, I think is what I want to do. Oh no. Don't seem to be able to get out of here. Kind of catching the breeze a bit. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Catch the breeze, please. There we go. Whoa, whoa! Let me loosen that a bit. My oh my. Okay, here we go. Sail on out of here. Guessing. Maybe over there? Don't think I've been to that one yet. It doesn't look like it has a seashell on it. Ah, definitely over there. Whoa! Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm gonna capsize. Okay, let's see what this is. Off we get. I really hope this doesn't sail away. How do I drop my anchor? I don't know if it just... It really is wanting to sail away. Thank you. Oh, whoops. Okay. Well, at least it won't wash away. Aha! Pots. Ooh, 200. That's what we want. And then I guess I have to climb that one. There's no way I'm making that jump. I could try. Whoa, no, don't tip over. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's head over here. Hopefully I'll be able to find something to eat. Oh, no. Oh man. Oh dear, that's not fun. At least I know what happens now. Might need to do some repair work on my boat though. It's taking a little bit of a beating. Okay. Try and safely tuck it here. Hopefully it won't drift away. Okay, let's climb. Nice, okay, that's 3 of 3. Let's try and get down safely this time. Without hurting myself. There we go. Oh, I really wish there's some more grass on this island. Don't think I have any on my boat. Maybe I do, actually. Interact. Nothing in that container. Oh, of course. Okay, well, I guess we're leaving this island. Oh no, lots of coral. Squeeze through, don't get stuck. What is that thing? No! Get off! How do I get this off? Oh my god. Stop sailing! Oh my god. How do I get this thing off? Jesus Christ, it won't... There we go. That was really hard to... Hit. Where have I gone now? Stupid crobster. Right, let's not let that happen again. Oh, seashell line is that way. It completely turned me around. How rude. Uh-uh, not again. Come on. Catch the wind a little bit, please. No more cropsters. No, no. Oh, Lord. It's all going wrong. Great, and now I'm on top of coral. Oh, yeah. Okay. A few minor setbacks. I need to do some repairs. Can I repair? Oh, dismount. Grass rope and bamboo. Okay. Well, now I know how to dismantle part of my boat. That thing did a lot of damage. I don't want to get another one of those jumping at me, and there's coral everywhere. I can see one. Don't you dare. Okay. It didn't. Let's open that. This blood bristle. Oh, no spare bamboo. Oh dear. Okay, well, I guess repairs will have to wait. One more. I should have enough to buy some things this time. Yay! I wonder what Kara's thinking right now. That's a shipwreck. Now it's chasing giant seashells. All over the ocean. Okay, pop your necklace in. Let it do its thing. I have no idea what this means. So, I'm gonna guess they worshipped a sea snail, and the sea snail fell into the ocean, and they got some boats and tried to follow it, and then they started worshipping a dead fish, and then they took something. They took the shells, and that guy's eating some weird octopus thing. I don't know. Okay. So back here again. Not push. Please get on. Please sail. Wonder if a big sea snail will just... Ah, yes, and climb this thing. Okay, one. Down we go. Whoa. Okay, so those things can jump really high. So high. What is that? Bone. Okay. Oh god, that music terrifies me. Oh. Oh no. The poor thing. It keeps looking at me. Ooh, right in the face! My bow is degrading. That's... Oh no, but how do I get up there to get the stuff? Oh, I didn't think this through. Maybe I could jump. Oh dear. Oh, it's like its nest. I don't think I can jump that. No. Oh, no. Oh, never mind. Live and learn. It was funny that it got stuck, though. Okay, so that's 35. That's 87. That's 88. Okay, let's do this bit. Oh, no, I did it. Okay. Then build a bamboo hull. Yeah. Great. And on my bamboo hull, build a fire. Yay! And it can only go there. Okay. Hardly seems safe, but you know, if it works. Then on that, a drying rack. And then do my meat. I can do three at a time. Perfect. We're in business. This is way better. Got a production line, almost. Okay, reverse. Let's reverse a good way out. What? I don't like that sound. I'm not in the mood for a deep sea battle right now. I don't know what caused that. But it can leave me alone. Oh, it's Maneater! Oh my god, no, I'm not in the mood for a shark fight. Oh no, please go away. No, 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 no. Not about that. I need to build some of those bamboo spiky things. That was a bit tense. Get chased by a shark. Okay, how do I get up on this island? No. Ugh! Oh, no, no, no. No, no. Turn. Oh, I like this island full of trees. Ugh. What is that? It's got a really long neck. What the hell that is? Huh, missed. Stop moving. Oh, there's the Gloom Harrow. Nice. One dead Gloom Harrow. Now I can make my axe. Or not, because I still need leather. How do I get leather? I have to do something to the skin. Oh. Normally leather requires some kind of tanning process. Oh. Silly me. Making three leathers. Okay. Maybe I ought to make a bigger bag or something then. While the leather is leathering, let's see what else this island has to offer. See what that blue flower is, see if it gives me any more recipes. Sea lily. No recipes. What's this? A yellow flower. Fluttercup. See if that leather's ready. Need just the leather. So let's drop those flowers. Pick up the leather. Make the axe. Still can't make a bigger bag. But we've got an axe. I'll drop that feather as well. Feather? Flower. Nice. Okay. Plenty arrows. Pop the bone back in. And let's chop a tree. I don't think I can chop the coconut tree. No. Oh, this weird squiggly tree. That. Oh, where have I hit that? Something nasty will chase me. Sweet, 200 shards. Whoa, no, I don't like that. Oh my gosh. What is that? Well, at least they're easy to kill. Gross. Silk. Perfect. Okay. Very fortuitous. So I bet that's what falls. Yeah, it must have fell from there, so there's another one. So if I prepare myself this time. Oh. Okay, so when my nice fancy bow dies, I can make a spare. That is good to know. Oh, it's running away. Aha. So much stuff just littered around my ship. Okay, so I needed some leather and some bone. Did I take that? Oh no, come on. Oh, I didn't because I haven't got the space. Right, pop that in there. Take the bone. Craft that. No, oh, we can't come back. I don't think I've been here. But we shall find out. Maybe I have. No, I haven't. I haven't done the thing. Okay, deliciously roasted meat, Ian. Time to climb this thing and hope that that monster isn't too close. Woo! What's there? Gross. God's sake. Let's climb this thing. Okay, 2 out of 3. Let's make my way down. Continue shooting arrows at this thing. Oh, the angle's wrong. There we go, it's coming up. Should do it. If it stays bloody still. Leave me alone. Stupid little teethy balls. Alright, let's finish getting this thing. Where'd it go? Huh. Where'd it run off to? Oh, a new bag. Yes. Oh, but what are these bags? What? I have one of those. What's this one? Food bag. And it makes you, ooh, harder to hear. Oh, but I do like carrying more things. Yeah, let's do that one. So, I'm gonna. Wait, what was the. Oh, yeah, I needed to make a grass rope. And then. What's that? A glider! Oh, so many handy things. It's very Breath of the Wild, though. Okay, and then bag stand. I need the horn. Okay, pop that there. Then more leather. Well, that will do for now. Okay, right. Let's practice my glider. I will practice it coming down off the top of this. That'll be fun. Okay. Oh, yeah, it does feel like Breath of the Wild. That's great. Okay. No more falling off things. Can't jump that, apparently. And can't. Oh, there is something there. What is that? No shells will do us harm, so they're meant to be doing something bad. Oh, okay. Whoa! Look at the size of that! Is that a skull? Or an anchor? I can't really tell from this angle. Am I a tiny person? Does look like a skull. Oh, weird. Or it's a snail shell. That might make more sense. One of the giant snails. Okay, let's hope this is enough. Nope. Can I climb this? Oh, bother. Am I stuck here? It's really annoying. Oh, something up there. I saw it sparkle. Okay, let's go. That's a rock. No, it's a pot. Yay! Wonder what you can do with the flowers then. There must be some way to maybe make potions. That'd be handy. Love a potion. Thank you. What? Oh, ooh, didn't see that bit before. Any pots to break? Oh, it's back. Yeah, that's what we want. I feel like someone's following me around playing the pan pipes. Come on. Oh, look at its tongue. It's gross. It's gone invisible. Oh my god. There we go. Should have enough to make something. Nope. Let's put that in there. Wood in there. Silk. Bone. Grass. I'm gonna need some of those things too. Let's get the skin out. Oh, I have two already. Cool, okay. Silk thread. And another beak frond. So I'm gonna have to kill one of those fluffy things. Yes, I have. I don't. Okay, let's go kill a fluffy. Bleak. It's so cute. I don't want to have to kill them, but you know, armor. There is it. Yeah. Okay. What am I missing now? Oh, another bleak frond. Okay. There we go. There it is. Sorry. Okay, well, there's some armor. It might be time to move on. Guess those islands? Is that where I came from? I'm really losing my bearings. I think that's where I came from. No, that's where I came from. Maybe. Oh. Sail around for a bit. One there, one there. Missed a third. not there. Where could it be? Must be somewhere over near the snail. Oh, there we go. Picking up a bit of speed. Oh my god, again with that music, it gives me a heart attack every time. Well, I'm not looking for what it is, let's just go. Oh, I can see it. It's a shark again. Let's go through here. Hopefully it'll leave me alone. Two out of three of the things, though, so I won't be able to do this yet. So I think I only have two out of three. Shark gave up. It must be on that island. Because I've been to that one and there was nothing there. Can't think of anywhere else it would be. I've definitely been here. I can see my rubbish. Oh, well, I completely missed whatever this was, so good thing I came back. Oh, increased stamina. Nice. Oh, can't see anything. Whole bunch of rocks. Okay. Well, I'm lost. Well and truly. I don't know where I'm meant to be going to find this last seashelly thing. It's probably not that way. An island that I don't think I've been to. I hope I haven't been to, and I may never get to because of this wind. No, I've definitely been to this island. Well, let's go get some wood. Where'd that last gore horn go? There it is. Okay, I think we'll call that the end of part 3. Next time we'll try and find that elusive third island that I just can't seem to pinpoint. Hopefully we'll have more luck. Catch you later!